Jensen, and I was born October 17, 1956, and I am still alive.
Hi, I'm Pleasant Rowley, and I was born on March 8, 1941, and I'm still alive.
What caused you to be famous?
I was famous because I was the lady who made American Girl dolls. What caused you to be famous?
That's cool. I was the first African American to travel space. How was your family and you when you were little?
I was the oldest in my family, and I also had three sisters and one brother. And my dad was the president of where he worked, and my sister was the president of where she worked. How was your family when you were little?
My father's name is Charlie Jensen, and my mother's name is Dorothy Jensen. I also had one sister, her name is Ada Sue, and I had one brother, his name was Ricky. Where do you live?
I lived in Chicago, Illinois. Where did you live?
I lived in Chicago, Illinois. Where did you get training or schooling?
I went to college, and that is where I got my first couple careers. How about you?
I had to train to be an astronaut, and I went to Stanford University for college only when I was 16. Also, what awards did you get?
I've won many awards for my work of being named one of America's top 50 female business owners. What awards did you win?
In 1988, I was awarded by Essence Science. Also, I was named Gamma Woman of the Year. Did you write a book? If so, what was it called?
I made many books about my American Girl dolls, and you could also make your own book about your American Girl doll. What books did you make?
Well, those are lovely books. I wrote several books. Here are some of them. The 100-Year Starship Explore the Sun. What is a quote you have said?
Nice. Those are good books. I said you can spend your life looking over your shoulder, or you can look ahead. I chose to look ahead. What was your famous quote?
I said never be limited by other people's limited imaginations. What were some tools you used?
I used a paintbrush and paint for painting my eyes of my American Girl dolls. What? Girl dolls. And also I used an American Girl doll after I was done painting the eyes. What tools caused you to be famous?
I used a telescope and a helmet. The helmet was for when I traveled to space, and the telescope I was a mercy.
See you tomorrow.
You too.